you can see right here is actually the big spot of ash and a lot of debris that's still left from that car accident. Dustin Henningsen is actually the man who risked his life to save another. But he tells me he was just simply doing his job.
Well, everything happens so fast.
The right place at the right time.
This is the first time I've ever been involved with a situation like that.
Iowa State Trooper Dustin Henningsen sprung into action after he noticed a car fuming with smoke, crashing into a ditch.
When I got up to the vehicle, at that point it was on fire, mostly in the engine compartment, and I could see somebody inside.
Henningsen says what happened next was natural instinct.
I was yelling for him to go ahead and open the doors, and because the fire was starting to spread, and he wouldn't do that, so I ran back to my truck. And that's when I notified radio that there's somebody trapped inside and I'm going to need some help to get him out.
After several attempts to rescue the man, nothing worked.
Point, I moved to the front driver window because the fire and the smoke and the heat was getting more intense. And at some point, something underneath the engine popped or exploded and it shot flames and just heat and smoke and fumes at me. And it took my breath away.
But Henningsen says he couldn't give up.
So I ran around down this hill to the front driver's side window, and I began to hit that as hard as I could, and eventually I was able to reach in, unlock the door, and get access to the inside of the vehicle.
By that time, the car was almost full of smoke, and the fire had spread, and so I was able to reach in, get his seatbelt taken off of him, and basically grab his clothes and try and pull him out over the armrest and through the passenger seat, and then get him out of the car before it was fully engulfed.
The thing about Dustin is really just his character. He's exactly the kind of person that you would want on your department, and he's always very humble about what he does. So you would think that somebody that accomplished so much, and you would maybe have a little bit of attitude from him, but Dustin doesn't at all. He's the kind of person that every supervisor would want to be with him.
I've worked in the past with Dustin Henningsen on several projects and know him not only to be a leader in the Iowa State Patrol by his own example, but a selfless individual who always places others before his own interests. And that's exactly what happened on this day. And once again, I'm proud to serve with Dustin Henningsen.